What an environment that's going to be. 700 people packed in there for an NHL
game.
Seems
like quite the honor, too, huh?
Yeah, I've been in that old barn, and it is cool as heck.
It was built in 1913, so you helped build it?
Well, not exactly, but
you got to give him a hug on that one. All right, Brad, we'll let you stand there. All right, Glenda Lewis is here now with a look at what's coming up tonight at 10 over on TV 20. Glenda.
Oh, Carolyn, they're talking about Dave.
I know, right?
They?